President Trump's plans for Inauguration Day, we already knew that the president did not plan to attend the swearing-in for the president-elect, but now brand new reports are emerging in recent moments that President Trump plans to leave the White House for the final time on the morning of January 20th and hold a farewell event at Joint Base Andrews. He will then go on to fly to Florida. We're getting this information as more on it comes in. We will bring that to you.